Flickin Chicken is the rubber chicken tossing game that can be played indoors or out. Each round starts by someone tossing the target as far as they can. Players then take turns tossing their rubber chickens at the target. And by the way, there's no correct way to throw a rubber chicken. Wherever your chicken lands, pick it up and toss it again until it lands and stays on the target disc. Keep track of the number of tosses it took to get your chicken on the target. That will be your score for the round. Once everyone has landed on the target, the person who had the lowest score gets to toss the target again to start the next round. After 9 rounds of play, tally up the player's scores. The player with the lowest score wins. It's that simple and so much fun.
Flickin Chicken!